What's up, YouTube? It's Raja J, of course, and guys, I got to get through the video. It's so early in the morning, but I told you guys I want to take you guys on a journey with me. And today I'll be doing my senior portraits from my school, and I want to take you guys with me today. So, yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm kind of whispering because people in my house are still asleep. And today I'll be doing my senior shoot. And as promised, I told you guys I'm going to take you guys with me on this journey. And I'm just so excited. I'm going to get my makeup done. My sister's doing my makeup. And I'm going to be recording. I will let you guys see that. Also, I'll be doing my hair, taking my hair down. Right now it's kind of pink curled up in my little bonnet. And yeah, you guys will also see me take my pictures. You guys will be there with me, follow me on the journey. And I just can't wait for you guys to see the pictures. And I can't wait to see it myself. And if you guys want to see the outcome, you guys want to see the pictures, let's go. Follow me on this journey. Follow me on this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel below. Let's go.
Okay, guys, so we're about to start doing my makeup. And I'm just going to talk to you guys up here. And I'm gonna pop you guys right here, and so you can see my makeup.
So this is the finished look. I'm gonna be taking down my hair, so stay tuned for that. Yeah, I'm kind of literally rushing now because time is going by so fast. You know, you go by so fast. I mean, you know, when you're doing something, just go by so fast. So that's what I'm trying to do, just take my hair down. You guys just watch. I just finished my hair, and this is the finished result, and I'm so excited. I'm so... I'm loving the result that it's giving, because, girl, it is giving with the body curls. Your girl going to take us senior portraits for nursing school, and I'm going to keep you guys updated along the way, and I'm so excited, and just keep watching, okay? See you later. Hey, y'all, so I finally made it to my destination. I wanted to make sure I get here on time. I wanted to make sure that I got here on time to make sure that I'm in the right place, right parking lot, you know, things go well. So I'm so excited. This is literally almost the end for me. I'm at the finish line. Guys, I'm so excited, and I'm so happy to be with you guys on this journey with me. And hopefully I get to get some footage inside. Hopefully I get to get one of my classmates to record for me when I take my pictures. So yeah, guys, I'm going to keep you guys updated, so stay tuned. Okay, y'all, so unfortunately I didn't get to get my get someone to record for me, because it's like it went by so fast and everybody was in and out. But I just finished my senior portraits, and y'all, I'm just so overwhelmed with happiness. I'm not gonna cry because I don't want to mess my makeup up, because I think we're supposed to be going somewhere after this. But y'all, this has really been a journey for me, and I'm just sitting back reflecting on how it's been, and I'm just really excited. I'm filled with so much emotion, and best believe I'm taking y'all on a journey with me for graduation day. So one of my sisters will definitely have to record for me. But other than that, if you guys like this video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel below. Thank you guys for watching. I'm just so happy to bring you guys on the rest of this journey with me. So sorry I haven't been doing that before, and I'm just so thankful for that. Thank you so much, and thank you for watching, y'all. Bye.